Welcome to Japan to News. I'm Brenda. First up, お正月遊び。We invited students' grandparents for this event. Some of them came a long distance. Children excited about playing with old-fashioned toys. There's an event collaborated with a university. On January 21st, Emergency Food Cooking Program was hosted by students from Tokyo Kasei University. By using stockpile foods, they cook emergency food in a simple and fun way. As just described, we also focus on partnerships with universities. Next up, tour concert by junior high school students. On January 23rd, Showa Gakuin Shuei Brass Band Club visited us and gave a concert. They played songs well known to children. They enjoyed to listen to the music. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. 節分, 年長 cooking, and farewell field trip is coming up next month. Then see you next time. Bye.